All right.
Well,
we know where that is. I'm mad. If he ain't in here, it's back to square one. Either way, I gotta get a lead on this tree. Oh, you know what? I should have healed. I'm probably still pretty hurt.
Whoops.
良さそうな店やな。ありがとうございます。帰るよ。なあ、ママ、この店錦山いう男の行きつけって聞いたんやけどな。実際よう来るんか？ええ。誰だ？あんた。 真島雄門や。お前は？あんたの探してる男だって言ったらどうする？俺がほんまに探しとるんはお前やない。牧村誠という女や。その子は橘不動産の桐生と一緒におる。その桐生んとこに案内してもらいたいんや。真島って言ったか、あんた。ああ。 俺がこの世界に入る前、島の組に真島って人がいたらしい。下手打って左目えぐられたって聞いてるよ。それ以来、町からすがた消したってさ。Sorry,
wrong guy. Definitely can't be him.
登場界に復帰したってことですか、真島さん。まだや。 だったらなんで牧村誠を追ってんだ。あの子を守るためって言うたら信じてくれるか。何？お前の兄弟分はどこや。牧村誠どこに隠しとる。錦山君。 お前じゃ俺には勝てん。笑わせんな。会ったばかりで俺の何がわかんだよ。今ので何もわからんようやから、お前は俺に勝てんのや。あんたもわかっちゃいねえよ。あんたの目に俺がどう映ってんのか知らねえが、俺は死んでも兄弟を売る男じゃねえ。なるほど。
そういうことかいな。確かにあんたは強えらしい。それでも俺は引くわけにはいかねえんだよ。Okay. That's fair, bud. That's totally fair. I've never seen that one before. Also, this fucking fight music is badass. Where'd he go? Oh, hi. Oh shit, he grabbed me.
Is he
Oof. Alright, motherfucker. Okay. Please don't kill me. Give me 1 second. Give me 1 second. I'm just gonna get some health back. Don't mind me. That was pretty close to hitting me. Just a little bit more. Okay, alright. Oh, he kicked me out of that, eh? Oh my god. Damn! Oh, a healing item for me! Yo! I think this is after Shayla.
Yamete Hoshin at Rie Nishikiyama. Kiryu wa doko ya?
Matte. Anata ga sagashiteru no wa Makimura Makoto de sho?
Ah? Yose, Reina.
彼女なら姿を消したわ。もう桐生さんの元にもいない。
Yeah, this is after what just happened in Kiryu's chapter.
錦山君も今彼女のこと探してるの。ここに来たのもその誠さんを探すために。
ほんまなんかその話。
三時間くらい前だ。
There you go.
彼女の兄貴が殺された直後。
Sometimes you just have to wait for the context clues.
Nanaya, Magotono Aniki Chunga.
Shiranai Nuka Tachibana Tetsu Tachibana Fudosan no Shachoga.
No, they're not playing Wibbly Wobbly.
Nayato
Futariba Chugo Zanyu Kojino.
They said we lost a day of Majima's time.
Story then you honey me go stick to Tachibana.後から妹も来日してたと知って彼女を探してた。牧村誠の方もずっと兄貴を探していたらしい。彼女が蒼天堀にいたのはそこに立花がいると思ってたからだ。その兄貴がひでえ殺され方してあの子はしばらく放心してた。俺も桐生もかける言葉がなかった。気がついた時にはあの子は姿消してた。目が見えねえはずなのにどこ行ったんだ。
最後に女見たのはどこや。
西公園のホームレス街。そこに連れ帰った後にあの子は消えた。
そしたら今頃町を出歩いてるかもしれんちゅうことか。あの子はヤクザが行さん狙っとるんやぞ。
あんた、さっきあの子を守るために探してるって言ったな。あれ本当なのか。
ああ。
だったらあんたも探してくれ。あの子に何かあったら俺も桐生も死んだ立花に合わせる顔がねえ。
クソ。
Well, welcome back, Luna. So So the thing you have to keep in mind, she's somewhere here in town. Controller, sorry guys, it's probably loud. If I don't find her soon, she'll get snatched again. So the thing you have to keep in mind, Shayla, the last time that we had an idea of how close in time the two were, it was Kiryu was in Sotenbori to recover Makoto just prior to Majima and trying to do the same thing. Both of them met with Sarah on the same day, and Sarah confirmed that for us by saying that Kiryu had been there just a few hours before Majima got there. So if we line the two of them up there, and we know that after that Kiryu had the car chase and the helicopter battle, and then the next day they must have made it back to Kamurocho, right? Then if Majima took some time to follow Kiryu, who's already ahead of him getting to Kamurocho, and then searched for a day, don't worry about the rockets, and then searched for a day, right? Then it would make sense that all of the events that we just saw happen for Kiryu after they got back to Kamurocho had already taken place. And so then we're picking up just after that happened. Does that make sense? So it's not that it's wibbly wobbly, it's just that you have to contextualize one person's timeline and how much all the things they take, and find the moments that you can line up the other person's timeline and be like, oh, okay, so if he's behind here, then things advance to here over here, when we pick up a day later here, then we're pretty much lined up. He's just a little bit after. You just want them to do karaoke together? I'm going to be honest. I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think that's going to happen at this point. I think we see Majima has similar yet also different motivations than Kiryu does at this point. And I hate to spoil the potential fun, but I don't think it's going to happen. I'm getting more of a... They might end up being enemies at this rate, more so than friends. No, I don't think so. I don't think they're gonna be friendly with each other, because they have different goals. I'm just calling it like I see it. Like I know what you want. I know what you want, but the thing is, I don't see terribly how that works out in our favor at this point. All right, sounds good. Have a good sleep, watchman. See you later.
お金さっきので全額なんです。解放して消えろ。後悔すなよ。
a rainbow textile. I love rainbow textiles. Wait, empty lot? Am I where I think I am? Sure.
Kara no hitotsubo wa Shichifuku dōri to Taihei dōri ni hasamareta ittai ni aru hashikiri no toji ya.
Should be just up here. Oh shit, she's up there.
まことないやろ。そないなとこで何してるんよお前。まこと。あなたにはまた会えると思ってた。
Holy shit! What? Proof of love. Oh god. Oh no!
お前見えとるんか。なんとか街を歩ける程度にはね。あなたがそこにいるってことくらいは見える。どないなっとんねん。今日あの殻の一粒で 兄と10年ぶりに会った。でもその時私は目が見えなかったし、兄はもう殺されてた。その兄の体に触れた時、ずっと見えなかった目が光を感じ始めたの。そんなことが
あるんか。兄の顔はどんなに顔を近づけてもはっきりとは分からなかった。分かったのはひどい拷問を受けて殺されたこと。堂島組のヤクザたちが兄をあんなたちのせいで。まさか 復讐なんて考えなや。やけんなるな。事情が変わったんや。俺の雇い主はもうお前を殺さん言うとる。今のそいつの狙いはお前の命やない。あの土地をお前から買い取ることなんや。せやからそいつに大手土地手放したらもう誰にも狙われんようになる。安心せ、俺が一緒におる。何があっても必ず守ったる。
私のことなんかどうでもいい。私には 死んでもやらなきゃいけないことがある。もしあなたが私を助けたいと思うなら 手を貸して。兄を殺したのは殻の一粒を狙うヤクザたち、道島組の3人の幹部、そして道島総兵。
俺にそいつらを殺せっちゅんか。
お金なら払える。10億で足りる？もともと私のことも殺そうとしたんでしょ。お願いだからあいつらを殺して。きっとあなたは兄がそのために私と出会わせてくれたんだよ。だったら兄は私が仇を討つのを望んでるってことでしょ。
お前の兄貴がそんな男のわけないやろが。待て
よ。ほっといて。もう一人で平気だから。
マコト、
ほっといて。
なあ、たこ焼き食いかんか。たこ焼きや。それ食った後でまだほっとけ言うんやったら俺はそこで消えたる。
またお腹が空いてるから落ち込むんだっていうの。
あかんか。
いいよ。でも食べたらもう私に構わないで。
その話は食ってからにしろよ。
Man.
Honto ni tabe ni iku no? Takoyaki.
Otarima yaro. Yude.
She claims she's fine on her own, but her eyes are telling a different story. Better take it slow for
her. Yude. Ajimoto, 気ぃつけや。まだよう見えてへんのやろ。よう、そんなんで町中歩けたな。怪我してへんか。
大丈夫だから。
I wonder if they make a takoyaki flavored Snickers bar.
Shikashi, samu na. Kora, yuki demo furun chau ka?
50% datte.
Eh?
Yuki no kakuritsu. Tenki yuhou de itte ta.
Sokka. Dori de samu I wake ya. Douyu kochcha?
どうかしたの？
この世、たこ焼き屋に人がめっちゃ並んどる。
そう。そういえば私、さっき屋台を見かけたか。
屋台って、たこ焼きんか？
多分、匂いがそんな感じだったから。
どこで見たいの？
なんか、広場みたいなところ。周りに大きな建物がいっぱいあった。
この辺りで広場言うたら劇場前広場やろうか。ほなそっちに行ってみようか。
My bad. That was not intentional. I thought I had room there. you gonna be okay? You keep tripping and falling. It makes me sad. I wish I could. She doesn't want me to. I should just take her up and down along the curb here. Just force her to walk up and down it constantly. That'd be fine, right? That wouldn't be super mean or anything. No. God damn it. He moves. I was just trying to turn around to face her there. But he takes like a whole step to turn around to do a 180. So I bumped into her. She thanked me for walking slow though. That was so nice. I wonder if you actually try to run and lose her if that still happens.
気付け。2つくれや。はいよ。はよしてや。はいはい。優しいんだね。うるさい。 いい人じゃない。ね。ぐだぐだ言うとらんとさっさと焼け。いい人です。私なんかのために大変な目にあっても、まだ私を助けようとしてくれる。この人がいなかったら、今頃もう私は。美味しそうですね。
いい匂い。そうでしょ。よし、おまけでもう一つサービスしちゃう。え、本当ですか。
Oh man.
ごちそうさま。大阪にも負けてないね。カムロ町のたこ焼き。ああ。そんだけお前は世間知らずやったっちゅうことや。そうだね。どうやって堂島組に復讐する気ないんや、お前。教えない。アホなマナーよせや。
それにもし俺が手伝ったとしても、組の人間に手出したら連中はどこまでも追ってくる。結局お前は殺されんだ。その場合どないな目に遭わされるか俺にも分からんね。私のことはどうでもいいって言ったでしょ。もう少しだけ考える。今更そんな急ぐ必要あらへんやろ。それなら あなたの方も考えて。私に手を貸すかどうか。あなただって考えが変わるかもしれない。美味しかったな、たこ焼き。 もう一個食べない？私買ってくる。ここにおれや。まだ目がよう見えんのやろ。 俺が買うてきたる。
ごめんね。
すぐ戻ってくるわ。ジョー、待っと
け。Oh my... No! No! God. It's so far away! Even if it was right here, I wouldn't be like, oh, I'll go get some. This is
dangerous.
Well, everybody say goodbye to Makoto. That's gonna be the last time we see her for a while, I'm pretty sure. Oh, it's gone. Oh no, there it is. Got any more? Alright, got a piping hot takoyaki. Alright. Gotta get it back before it gets cold. Sure would hate for Makoto to not be there anymore. Boy, wouldn't that be a shame.
Anja.
Huh?
たこ焼きくれや。
何言うとるんやお前。
さっき公園から出てきたお姉ちゃんからあんちゃんに伝言預かっててね。
何やと。
その子もあんたの名前知らねえっつうからたこ焼き持ってんの目印に声かけろってさ。お姉ちゃんはまことって名乗ってたけど伝言の相手あんたでいいんだよな。
あのアホ。
明日の5時空の一坪の上にあった屋上に来てって。そんだけ伝えたらあんたにはわかるって言ってたけど。
What are you gonna do for a day, Makoto?
明日5時。
Just because you have a cane knife does not mean you can survive.
伝言の俺はあんたからたこ焼きもらってくれてさ。
さっさと持っていけ。
ごちそうさん。
It's about time to go meet Makoto. Who knows why she gave me the slip last night? She wouldn't do this without some sort of plan. I ain't about to leave her by herself, regardless. If she wants me there, I'll be there. All right, I'm healthy. Let's do this. Should be waiting up there. Whatever comes next is a problem I gotta solve when I get to it. No time to stand here thinking. It could have been, though! It could have been!
どこほっつき歩いとんねん、まこと。どういうこっちゃ。どこの組のもんや。
渋沢組だ。
渋沢組、
うちの雇った鬼人会、てめえのおかげでさんざ下手うってな、仕方ねえから消す羽目になっちまった、
うん、お前らが西谷を
手間かけさせやがって、いい加減目障りだぜ。
That's a lot of dudes。
誠はどないした。
あの女からうちの親父に土地を譲りてって連絡が入ってな、丁重にお迎えしてやったよ。
Why？
いやと、あの子が自分から渋さんに連絡したっちゅんか。
振られちまったな。今頃親父は女を堂島組長に差し出してる。しかし女ってのは分かんねえもんだな。あいつはわざわざお前がここにいるって俺らに教えてくれたよ。
She's forcing my hand。
しつこくつきまとってくるから追い払ってくれってよ。
堂島組長と女はどこで会うんや。
関係ねえだろ。お前の行く先はあの世なんだからな。
あの子は俺を呼んどるんや。せやからお前らをここに起こした。
Yeah, see, either tell me now or you'll tell me after I beat the shit out of you.
あの子はどこにおんねや。
Oh, look how many of them pulled weapons out. Is that a taser in one dude's hand? Oh, I hate fighting tasers. All the snowfall is making it hard to see how much money is flying around now. It's the best style in the game. It's the best style in the game. It's so good. Twelve v one? No problem. I got hit a couple times, but.
No, where are you? So, Sora, hi, yeah. 言わな他のもんに聞く。その前にお前には死んでもらうけどな。はよいや。六本木セバスチャンビルの展望テラスだ。
gotta take a cab. I was like, why are there five arrows on the map? Always with these Yakuza thugs making it be the hard way. I'd love to take the easy route one of these times. I'm gonna grab something to drink. Give me like 30 seconds. Wow. Holy shit.
Oyaji, Makimura Makoto-san wo otsure shimashita.
Yoku yatta. 渋沢。次期若頭、これで決まったな。兄貴たちの協力のおかげです。お二人には今後も堂島組のことを支えてもらわねえと。それで、牧村さん、殻の一坪の件で俺に話があるって?
土地はあなた方にお譲りします。あんな土地、私には必要ありませんから。おじい様の残された土地だ。そう無下にするもんじゃねえよ。条件があります。10億でも不服か。お金はいくらでも結構です。ただし。 これまで殻の一坪に関係してきた若頭補佐のお三方、その人たちは私の兄を殺しました。橘不動産の社長、あの人は私の兄です。それで？ あなたの手下の首を3つ私の前に並べてください。堂島組長、それが殻の一つをお譲りする条件です。
Well then. That's fucking hardcore.
おい、誰か来るぞ。ああ、一人か。誰だありゃ。真島、渋沢組が始末したんじゃねえのか。
真島、止まれこれ。うっさいわボケ。ええ、お前らに構ってる暇はないんや。
God damn! Clear a path or bleed.
Yeah.
Every now and then they get like a good hit in on me. Guy is like sumo moves. He tried to fucking counter hit that. He tried to armor through it and counter hit. Did not work.
喋らんで。
お願い。聞いて。あなたの手下の首を三つ、私の前に並べてください。堂島組長。それが殻の一つをお譲りする条件です。
かわいい子分の首で土地を買えと、俺がその条件を飲むと思うのか、お嬢さん。
あなたが条件を飲まなければそれはそれで構いません。その時は他の方に土地を売るだけです。
なるほど。ただ俺が思うに言った、あの殻の一つぼって土地は少し過大評価されすぎている。あんたは知らんだろうが、あの一坪は周りの地上げが相当進んだ時に偶然見つかった土地だ。町のど真ん中にあんな端切れの土地があるなんてことはお役所でさえ気づいてなかった。
それが
そのまま知らなかったことにして再開発計画を進めることもできる。だが再開発が進んだ後になって、あの土地の所有権を主張されるとまずい。
いや、
裁判でも起こされりゃ大事だ。再開発は白紙になる可能性も高い。でも逆に言えば、土地の所有者が妙に騒ぎ立てさえしなけりゃ、
yep.
役人もヤクザも困りゃしねえってことだ。あの土地の相続権持ってんのはもうこの世にあんた一人しかいない。権利関係調べ上げたが、 ようやくその裏が取れた。女子供だろうが、ヤクザをなめちゃいけねえな。
おお。
知らせるな。
どこに連れてくんや。
安心しろ、お前も来い。
うん、
あの子を助けたかったら今俺を信用しろ。それともお前一人で女を助けられるか。
I still can't believe he survived. That's still so crazy to me.
Makoto, can you hear me? I'm dead. I'm dead. Fukushu, demo, nan demo, omae no.望みは俺が叶えとるから。せやから頼む。
東条界最強といわれる堂島組が独占を狙う巨大な利権、カムロ町再開発計画。その鍵を握る空の一坪の所有者、牧村誠は橘の生き別れの妹だった。極道たちは特殊な生い立ちを持つ兄と妹に情け容赦なく牙を剥く。殺された兄の復讐を誓った誠もまた堂島組の凶弾に倒れ、暴力の闇に飲まれていった。しかし、カムロ町が今まさに堂島の支配下に置かれようというこの日、極道の掟から外れた二人の男がそれぞれの思いを胸に伝説の幕を開けようとしていた。
Finale, black and white. Holy shit.
いつまでかかっとるんや。
つはどないやった。
失礼ですが、あなたは？
あの子をここに連れてきたもんや。
大丈夫。手術は成功です。ただ、まだ意識が戻ってません。もしかしたら、このまま目を覚まさないかもしれません。
何やと？
という状況よ、セラさん。
セラ。
真島、牧村誠の場所を移す。ここは危険だ。堂島組に彼女が生きていることが知れれば、間違いなくとどめを刺しに来る。守りきれん。
せやったらどこへ？
少なくともここよりは安全な場所だ。先生にも付き添ってもらう。お前も一緒に来るか？
俺があの子のそばでできることはもう何もないやろ。セラ、誠を頼む。俺にはあの子の代わりにやらなあかんことがある。
Fucking murder some bitches。
これ以上あの子を黒の世界に踏み込ませたらあかんのや。堂島組がおる限り、あの子は意識が戻ったとしてもまた狙われる。せやから俺が全部しまいにしたる。
お前まさか堂島と差し違えるとでも言うのか？
先生もあの子を頼むで。なんとか手尽くしてあいつの目を覚ましたってくれや。
マジマ。
The same night, Dojima Family Office.
神室町再開発計画。今までさんざ空の一粒に足引っ張られたが、ようやく本格的に役人が動き出すことになった。渋沢、てめえの手柄だ。
そんじゃこれからは渋沢を頭って呼ばなきゃいけねえわけですか。その前にまだやることがあるでしょう。
何の話だ？
風間組の始末です。立花不動産、日京連、奴らの陰で糸引いてたのは風間の頭ですから。堂島を裏切ったけじめはきっちりつけねえと示しがつきません。
無所にいる風間の頭を消すってことかい？
そんな中途半端なやり方じゃてっぺんなんか取れねえよ。脅し以外はズブの素人だな。
ええ、てめえなんだその口の利き方は。
風間組の息のかかったもんは全員だ。連中を登場会からきれいさっぱり消さねえ限り、桐生みたいな跳ねっかりがまた出てくる。ほら、徹底的にやらせてもらいますよ、親父。
今度の若頭は血の気が多いぜ。
ここにいたのか、桐生、
錦、
牧村誠。まだ見つからねえ。アジア外の連中にも手貸してもらってるが、今んとこ手がかりもなしだ。
そうか。
なあ桐 お前、真島五郎って男、知ってるか？
名前だけは聞いたことがある。そいつがどうかしたのか？
そいつも彼女を探してる。風間組の事務所に押し入って、柏木さんを一人で叩きのめしたらしい。
あの柏木さんを？
真島はその後、俺んとこにも来た。
やられたのか、お前。
はっきり言って歯が立たなかったよ。
そんな奴が誠を探してるのか？
ただその真島は堂島組とは別で動いてる。あいつは誠を守ろうとしてるようだった。敵じゃないのかもしれねえ。
だからといって仲間とは限らねえ。とにかく誠を見つけねえことには何も分からねえままだ。死んだ立花のためにも彼女だけは何としても守りて。
そうだな。
It's not a number I know of. Guess I'll have to call back and see who it is. Just to be clear, that line that Kiryu just said, just because he's not, he's not an enemy doesn't make him an ally is exactly how I feel about how things are going right now.
知らねえ番号だ。誰からだ。
Calling me now. Could be a trap, but I can't afford to sit here watching the clock tick. If it's got anything to do with where Makoto is, I'll take the chance. First, you need to find out who it's from. Time to find a payphone. Find a payphone.
What? Moose kayo.
Oh, my bad.
Hey, Anta!
You really want to fight me?
Ii-chan, 口が臭いね。
後悔するなよ。
Oh, I'm actually hurt from something. Yeah, you won't. Hey, if Nishiki isn't following me, I can go make money. Trouble on my map? Oh, it is. Now's the perfect time to just not finish the story, right? Everybody would be cool with that if I just did everything but the story now. Or in the final chapter. That's probably gonna be fine. Alright, fine. I'll pick this bike up, motherfuckers. Alright. Fuck you. Okay. Yeah. Dunk. These guys are actually pretty tough. I probably beat the shit out of them with crap. And signs. and get hurt really fucking bad. I need food. Is this Beef Bowl Restaurant? Akaushimaru. Have I completed that one yet? Yeah. But the place right next to it, I don't think I have. Yeah, 8 out of 11. I'll just limp my way over there really quick. I'm sure I'll be there in no time. Boy, I'm getting there even faster than I thought I would. Look at this speed. Truly incredible. Ten, that just won't do. Shit. Now I'll go make money. Bad. These guys are being picked. I'm gonna pick them up. How dare you? Fiends. Alright, motherfucker. What the fuck? Okay, great. Now I'm gonna have to go eat more food, dicks. Wow, they have taken away half my health. Wasn't really where I wanted to aim that at all, but... Fuck, dude. Oh my god, really? I wish I could just get more than one.
ありがとうございました。
Oh my god, there's more people beating somebody else up out here. What is wrong with you guys? What? Really? I can't attack into picking that guy up. I didn't really want to use heat bars on that. I just wanted to fucking hit him while he's on the ground. Right, yeah, like this. There we go. I'll spend heat bars on that though. Stand the fuck up. Minus one and minus two. Minus twos.
Tanong daze. Omae ni makaseta.
Jesus. That Soba place is so hard to rank up. You didn't actually have a reason for wanting to stop by and pick up that money, right? Besides just doing something that isn't the story here. I want to be able to buy more abilities so that I can finish Kiryu's master trainings. Should have enough abilities purchased that I can finish them all. I think Bacchus only has one to teach me.
Hey, bye! I forgot what he sounds like.
Knives are dangerous weapons. I lost them very dear to me because of a knife attack. Someone.
Yeah.
You can train to fight all you want, but anyone can be easily killed easily with it when a weapon is involved. Okay. It is to break the arm holding the weapon. It sounds savage. This move is the trademark of a pretty famous street fighter back in the States. He even had a saying. Knives take lives. You want to do some harm? Prepare to lose an arm. Call it the Blade Arm Mash.
Mm-hmm.
I thought the move came from that famous street fighter. How come you get the name? Come on, boy. Don't get hung up on little details like that. And here's the last thug who's here to take down Bob.
No.
Don't judge by appearances. We have ourselves a real threat here. This won't be your average street fight. Clever of you to sense there's more to me than meets the eye. Still, running would have been the smart thing to do, if you could, that is. Hey.
Mm-hmm.
What are you so afraid of, Bacchus? You usually seem pretty confident about these guys, around these guys. I have no idea who you're talking about, but I guarantee we're going to have a wonderful time. Now get over here so I can skewer you. All right, how do we do the move? Ow. Triangle. Oh, it's a heat move. That knife, dude. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, he still has it in. Still has it. Alright. Fuck. Stop it. Ah. That's a really expensive heat. Oh, that's broken. Ow. Box of nails. Oh my god, this motherfucker. Nails. Whew. Beat him before he could fucking knife me to death. Missed on my arm, man. Please maybe your thing, but you won't be holding one for a while. Get out of here and straighten up your life. Alright, Baka, so you're gonna actually tell me what this shit was all about now? Because I think I'm long overdue for an explanation. It's a bit dicey. I didn't know you had it in you to take on a guy like him. Oh, wait. He's got two more. I thought I had already learned four.
Hey, bye.
Oh, God.
Oh, boy.
I have to upgrade Brawler more? What? Alright. Goodbye, money. Now can you teach me more?
Hey, bye.
Yep, okay, there we go. So now that I've figured out how this mechanic works, finally. Having your back up against the wall is just like getting cornered in boxing. It looks hard to get away once you're trapped in a corner. You usually end up getting knocked
out.
Yes. You get cornered, your opponent has the upper hand. Move I'm going to teach you wouldn't fly in the ring, but it's incredibly powerful in a street fight. Takes advantage of having a wall at your back. You evade a kick at the last moment and follow through with a game-changing blow. The Bone Cruncher. But just when the opponent thinks they have you on the ropes and lets their guard down, you hit them with a punch and counterattack. When you're cornered, you have to recognize the right moment to take advantage of an enemy attack. Attacking blindly is the only way to win a fight. All right. This guy.
Oh?
The newcomer here to kill you. What's so interesting about that? He's a former champion who cast aside glory to become Mafia Muscle. Got bored in the ring, so I went where the real fighting happens. Hoping you'd have stepped down for a better reason than that. How shallow. Okay. Bait an enemy's attack and smash the bones in their leg. Fucking ow. Bicycle. Bicycle. That hurts a fair amount, doesn't it? Shit. Oh, God. Just gonna try not to have to heal, but I definitely should, otherwise I'm gonna fail. I think you're taking this a bit far, boy. That's even rougher around the edges than I showed you. Hands and feet make pretty deadly weapons when used right. Just because you don't carry a knife or a gun doesn't mean I'll go easy on you. Failed at your task. Don't ever show your face in front of us again. I like how they all just walk away, giving the turbo stare down. There isn't much difference between me and the type of guy you hate. I only know how to solve problems through violence. I'm gonna hit that guy one day. Too young for your path to be set in stone, boy. People are swayed by those around them. You may think your decisions are your own, but others leave their mark. I've already learned a lot of things from you, for example.
Yes.
Learn from me? Sure, no matter how old you get, there's always more to learn. The way you carry yourself is a positive influence on me, for instance. No kidding, I thought I was the one doing all the learning here. Life is a precious thing. It isn't always easy, but we do what we can to survive, and that's what you need to focus on now. Hear that? I need to learn a few more of your moves. Stick with me until I master them all. Alright, one more to go.
Hey, bye!
You have some powerful combinations at your disposal now. A little extra polish, you'll be unstoppable. I've seen you unleash some mighty backhand blows, but I think you can give them an even stronger follow-through. Call it a power finish. Pretty bland name. It's finisher. Best to keep it simple. Here's this fucking joker. Perfect timing. Look what we got here. Another hitman, I bet. See if you can take this guy down with what we talked about. By the look of him, it should be a cinch. Make you eat those words, just you wait. Alright, how are we doing this? Reckless attack is executed after pulling a backhand attention. Oh, sweet! Oh, hell yes. Have some. Oh, that damage is good. Still breathing after all that punishment. It must be tough as a tank.
Yeah.
Looks like the fight's gone out of him, though. You won't need any more convincing. Taking as well for a hitman. I'm no hitman. I was sent by the Raymond cartel.
Mm-hmm.
Find out soon enough. Baka's here can tell you all about it. So you're on Cosmic Kiryu. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. How do you know my name? What's the story here, Bacchus? I'm not ready to tell you yet. Hey, at least now we know who's sending these hitmen, and that my life isn't in danger. Besides, we still have more training to do. Until next time, do we? I know all your moves. How would you like to give combat sports a real shot? I think you'd make a fine boxer, and I would know.
Oh.
Why do you want to turn me into a pro fighter so bad? I see the makings of a champ in you. If you just put the work in, the sky's the limit. You'd be rolling in cash. I'm sure there are tons of people who could pull that off. Well, yes and no. I mean, I've got an eye for talent. I've seen raw talent rise up all over the world. Don't mind me. Potential is greater than any of those chumps. The kids I train have to be able to hold their own in the street, too. Why a street fight? None of that applies in a ring where there are actual rules. That's assuming you only fight in the ring. What's that supposed to mean? I tell you, kid, most of the money I owed was borrowed from the Mafia stateside. They don't play by the rules. You went and borrowed cash from criminals like that? No wonder they're chasing you after on the run. I can explain that. See, I used to run a gym where I trained young boxers with promise. One day, one of my fighters went up against a guy who was in the Mafia's pocket. Of course, there were a lot of off-the-book bets riding on the fight. They were gambling on it, huh? My training was a nobody, but to everyone's surprise, came out of nowhere and knocked the guy flat on his ass. That's where it all started. Pissed off him off. First, they recruited the guy I was training and put him in their own damn gym. I mean, he was a shock, but what could I do? They could bankroll him far better than I ever could. Pretty common tale in the sports world. Next thing I know, my gym goes up in smoke after a fire broke out from a gas leak. I was heartbroken. Wait, they burned down your gym? I was down, but not out. This old iron heart took out a loan to rebuild the gym. I applied at a financing company that was completely legit, but the Mafia put some pressure on them, and suddenly they're the ones carrying my loan. The mob bought out your debt from the bank, and that's how you came to owe them all that money.
Yeah.
Yep, sure didn't think they'd go that far to get revenge. But all downhill from there, Mafia goons would show up at my gym every day and intimidate my clientele, so I didn't have a single boxer left. What'd you do? You do the math, no fighters, no lessons, no money. No money, no bouts, no titles, no nothing. I was done. One ray of hope in that dark time, and that was this kid who stuck with me through the thick of it. He was dead set on getting that title belt with me. And one day he was out doing his job on some road work, and he got mugged. Shanked. Didn't make it. Don't tell me the Mafia was behind that, too. Maybe it was just bad luck on top of cruel fate, but then a Mafia lawyer showed up to defend the killer. I understand now why you'd want your next fighters to have sweet spots, too. What'd you do to piss them off so much? The betting thing only happened once, right? I don't get why they'd chase you to the ends of the earth for that. Actually, I figured that out just recently. They don't want me dead, they want me alive for my services. I don't understand. I should have realized it so much earlier. All the talent I'd find just ended up signing up with those Mafia bastards. I think their aim is to get the skilled fighters you find to sign up with them? It makes the most sense. Perhaps the guys behind you can fill us in. Huh? Oh, great. Oh, great. Oh, great. Work for the mob, huh? That's right. I'm with the Raymond Cartel Eastern Division. Why don't you call it what it is? Mafia. If you're not here to kill me, then you came for the kid, huh? Exactly. The hitmen we sent here were here to test Kazuma Kiryu's medal. But today you're all here together. That means he passed your test. You're here to take him with you. Kazuma Kiryu, we've already notified headquarters that Bacchus considers you his top fighter. First I've heard of it. When did Bacchus tell you that? Didn't have to. He only calls his most talented finds boy. You're only the second to earn that title. That's enough to make you a prime recruit in our eyes. Let me wander the world so you can swoop in as soon as I called a kid boy? Choice is yours, Cosmic Kiryu. Either you play it smart and sign up with us, or... hell no. If you want to reconsider, pride will be the death of you, so I suggest you swallow it. Said no. Try a hard bargain. How about you come with us and we let Bacchus live? We'll let the old fool just walk away. I already know you won't harm him. You wouldn't dare kill the golden goose your HQ values so much. Enough empty threats. Trust the former Yakuza to see through that. I guess the little tricks won't work. This time you're up against five of our best. With your life at stake, surely you can see that accepting our offer is your only option. I don't seem to be getting through to you, so let me make this clear. You're the ones who decided your fate as soon as you walked down that alley. Now quit wasting your breath and come on. Fine, have it your way. You go against the mob, you get erased. We'll see about that. I do need hit points, though. One of them has a gun. Multiple of them have guns. Hey. Oh my god. I just got fucking... Oh my god. Fucking gun guy. No, stop with the gun. Oh, there's two of them. Sick. Oh my god. The shotgun guy too. Jesus. Dude, fuck off. Holy shit. Wait, I still have a gun in my hand? Fucking rid of that shit. Fuck you, katana guy. Cool weapons, dicks.
Oi.
Been signing up to kill me. You bring blades and guns, yet still fail. You better give it a rest. You won the battle, not the war. We'll be back. Okay, bye. Well, that takes care of that. What will you do now, Bacchus?
Oh.
How about joining me on the world stage, boy? Bathe in the spotlight and become a champion fighter. Plenty of cash to be won. Doesn't that tickle your fancy at all? I don't know. I can't imagine that kind of life, but I do know it isn't what I should be doing now. Yeah? The man I owe my life to is in trouble. Helping him is my first and only priority. Sounds like nothing I can say would change your mind. Okay, I understand. I won't nag you anymore. I think I'll leave Japan, at least until you've done what you need to. Where will you go next? Back to the States. Seems like the Mafia have their eyes on me. I might as well introduce them to my top picks next. Isn't that playing right into their hand? Detailing assassins on my trail, and if there's a young fighter with a dream out there, I can make it happen. Using the Mafia's pull to your advantage, huh? Smart. Well, I figure I owe them plenty, so why not help them out a little? Hope you produce a few champions. You got some youth left in you yourself, boy. If you ever want to walk the path of the champion, you just let me know. Alright, bye, Bacchus. It's been real. Thanks for making me murder 10 assassins for you. It was fun.
See ya.
Be seeing you then, boy. And he's gone. Do that every time. Oh, you can order more than one at a time. Oh, you can do left and right on the pad. Oh. Well, that would make it really easy to go around town and complete all the restaurants then. Because I can just order everything I've never eaten. Because I already have the bottomless stomach. I thought it would be a pain in the ass.
いらっしゃいませ.
I didn't know this whole time. I could have completed a restaurant every time I went to eat food and then gone to a new one. Because I've always had the money for it. I just never wanted to spend the time doing it. Because I thought it would be tedious as fuck.
いらっしゃいませ.
Oh, I'm gonna get wasted. Oh, I can only order one drink, though. That still makes the places that have drink menus a pain in the ass.
いらっしゃいませ.
Yeah. All right. Well. Wait, did it not count it from last time? Didn't I get this? Reika Aiba, Ipsy? Oh, 2/3 of the way there on... Who uses telephone cards? I am going to buy you out of your food. What's the purple? Shogi parlor. Really? Here? Where is it? Here? Oh, there. Oh, I don't think I've ever been down here. Oh. Oh, well, I was hoping for a telephone card. There is not one. This is some hardcore shogi down here. Where are my other trainers at? There's one. Where's my B-style trainer? Where is she at? I don't even remember. I don't think I've ever been to her once. I don't see her on the map at all. Shoot. Well, I don't think we'll be able to upgrade those abilities then. That's okay. I'm making a valiant effort. Oh, fuck. I missed the door by just a little bit. Hold my business motorcycle. Oh my god, really? Bitches.
いらっしゃい.
Oh, I've had all your stuff. I figured I hadn't since it was all the way over here on this side of town. Oh, it's a stop and search guy.
Oi.
Want me to show you what I have on me? No, not right now. I'm thinking about quitting the force. What? Quitting? What you said the other day got me thinking. Been thinking about my old partner. He was killed in the line of duty. I wonder what he'd think if he saw me now. He was like to save me, and for what? So I could stand here all day questioning people? I failed him. No, it's true. I've done nothing but stop and searches for so long that it's all I know how to do. I'm a disgrace. Made up my mind. After today, I'm going to turn in my... No, stop it, please! What's your problem? I told you I'd give you 30,000 yen, so be a good girl and come have some fun from the hotel. No, I'm not interested. Relax, there'll be other girls there. We'll have a party. No, but I... How about 35,000 yen? I should do it, right? You don't want to piss us off, or we might have to get rough with you. Yeah. No, please. You guys are up to no good. They're stupid enough to do it right in front of the top. Huh? He's gone. Hold it, you two. This is no place for kids to be hanging around. Show me what you're carrying. What are you doing? This isn't the time for that. Can't you see that woman over there needs help? Are you an idiot? But all I'm good for is stop and searches. I'm not a tough guy. You're a police officer. It's your job to look out for people. I'm too scared. I don't want any more blood on my hands. I couldn't handle it. Not again. You're just going to turn your back on her, run and hide every time something bad happens? Well, if your partner can see you now, I bet he'd be pretty disappointed in you. What are you going to do now? Will you seriously turn a blind eye to someone who needs your help? Think about what your partner would do in this situation. Well, he... No, I can't. I don't have it in me. Fine. You won't help or I will. Chicken shit, motherfucker.
Oi.
Hey, let the girl go. Who the fuck are you? Mind your own business. Yeah, we're having a nice little chat here. Stay out of this. Sorry, I've got to admit, I've never been able to walk past trash without tossing it in the garbage. Say, what? You just call us trash? Better watch your mouth, tough guy. Stick your nose where it don't belong. And it'll get snipped off. What? Oh. Wait, that looks like a knife. I don't do something. Here you son, get stabbed, just like my partner. I can't let that happen again. Eat this. Ah! Here you son. Good, you're safe. Are you okay?
I was frantic. I just had to do something.
The hell? Now little pigs come to squeal on us. You were in the nice little surprise I had planned. Hey, do you even know? Do you even understand how dangerous this is? God, my fucking mouth. Do you even understand how dangerous it is to use knives like that? Somebody could get killed. That's the point. Hey, ham bones. If you don't want to get carved up, best turn tail and march back to your pig pen, huh? My partner, he'd never back down, huh? What's this guy rambling about? Now's your chance, miss. Get out of here. Okay. Damn it! Don't let her get away. Not so fast. You're coming back to the station with me. Dead meat, asshole. That's more like it. It's my duty as a citizen to assist the police when needed. Don't sweat too much over the details, okay? Much appreciated. Fuck the both of you. Well, I mean... God, he's too tough. Scram, you fucking idiots. Damn it, I wanted to get them back to the station, but they got away. Thanks for the help back there. Thought I was done for when they came at me from behind. It's just like the time my old partner got stabbed. When I saw your life was in danger, the adrenaline kicked in. I'm so glad you're alright, Kiryu-san. Hey, it's not that big of a deal. Something I need to thank you for, too. If it wasn't for you, I would have ran from the situation like I always do. This time, I stood my ground. It was only because you gave me the push I needed. Yeah? Feels good to conquer your fears, doesn't it? Yeah. My partner would never have run if he saw someone in trouble. He'd be the first to lend a hand. Still a nervous wreck inside, though. I was so terrified my whole body was shaking. I bet my partner is looking down at me, laughing at how goofy I looked. Oh, I don't know about that. I think he'd be really proud of you.
Huh? No.
Excuse me.
What's wrong? Are those guys still chasing you?
It's just...
Thank you for helping me. You were so dashing. What? I was? I just wanted to tell you how grateful I am. Oh, and I want you to have this. Sacrifice stone. Send it to the box. Let's get going. Bye. Nice. Called you dashing.
Me? Dashing?
Well, when she was scared out of her wits, it was you who came to her aid. That pretty much makes you a knight in shining armor in her book.
Here you sound. Made up my mind. I decided not to quit the force. I'm going to stick with police work, and I'll give it all I've got.
Yeah?
Right now, stop and searches are about all I'm good for. I'm not much of a cop, but I'm ready to step up and face everything I've been running from. Then, one day, I'll be a first-rate officer like my partner was.
Great. Good luck.
Oh, and Kiryu's son. Mind if I do a quick stop and search?
What? Right now?
Yes, it'll be quick.
Oh, come on.
You had something special for you, son.
Special?
Yes, that's right. Kind heart.
Huh?
I was a cop who couldn't face his job, and you snapped me out of it. I bet your plan was to boost my confidence all along, wasn't it?
Yeah, maybe. But I could see you had something special to me.
Huh?
something that made you dig deep when it counted. Courage. Okay, now you're overdoing it. Well, that makes two of us. I guess that's something else we do. Yes, I will. Thanks for all of your help. Became friends with Officer Stop and Search. Yay. Oh, it's this guy. Guns blazing as always, the job's going well too. You're a magazine reporter, right? Are you still prying into Kamurocho's outside? Darn tootin'! That said, there's been nothing but trivial tidbits to report lately. Covering small-time stories sucks. Rather than taking anything too hot to handle, are you looking for trouble again? I thought I was dead when that gun deal went sour. Thanks again for saving my sorry ass. You're welcome. I got something to ask you here, Yukun. Do you know about a group called the Human Trafficking Ring? What? No? Never heard of it, but judging by the name, it sounds like trouble. No doubt, it's a lead that I happen to stumble on. Word on the street is the Human Trafficking Ring's based right here in Kamurocho, somewhere around Pink Alley. From what I hear, you can buy people there for the right amount of money. Young, old, men, women, whatever you want, in the nationality of your choice, all for sale. There's really a place that crazy in Kamurocho? I know, it sounds nuts, doesn't it? Yeah, it's hard to believe. What if there really were such a place, and if you were a journalist, Kiryu-kun, what would you do? Whoa, Kasuga, you better not be. Oh sure, as if I could let that slide without checking it out. Not as a reporter for the weekly Shinjitsu, I can't. Figures, you never learn, do you? Despite the risks, Kasuga is intent on investigating these alleged slave traders called the Human Trafficking Ring. Kasuga, mind if I join you when you investigate those slave traders? Huh? You want to come with me? What for? I'm curious about the human trafficking ring. If you run into trouble, at least I'll be there to save you. Hey, thanks. I appreciate it, but nah, sorry, I can't accept that offer. Why not? It's like this, see? I chase what may be dangerous stories because I want to bring the truth to my readers. That's just what I'm driven to do as a journalist. If I take a beating or end up killed, it's all on me, my own damn fault. But what happens if I get someone else involved and there's trouble? I couldn't bear that kind of guilt for the rest of my life. So, sorry, I can't let you come with me. If you've thought about it that much, I get it. Just be careful when you're investigating. Thanks, man. The iron's hot and needs to be struck. I'll be off investigating around Pink Alley. Uh-huh. See you around, Kiryu-kun. That dude's definitely going to die this time. Asuka's gone to Pink Alley. I hope he doesn't run into any trouble. Well, like I was saying, I kind of had to get through that chunk that I was in because I couldn't do anything else. I had to power through that chunk of story that I was dealing with because, oh, yeah, absolutely, I'll take another. So I was trying to get to the point where I could do other stuff again. Oh. How drunk can I get? Why is it not counting some of these? I paid for this already. Pretty drunk. Yeah, I counted at that time. I probably shouldn't have another drink. I don't know what adverse effects I'm gonna have by being this drunk. I was tempted to finish the game, but it finally opened back up again and let me do stuff that wasn't the story. So.
I also honestly am not sure that I could have finished in like the hour and a half that I had when I hit the final chapter anyway. Because I have a feeling this is going to be a bit of a... Oh, that's right. The pocket circuit thing is here. Oh, I was just going to check to see if they had food. According to Senna-chan, the high-ranking pocket circuit racer, Harumi-chan is at this bar. Kazuma-kun, I presume. So, you're Harumi? No, no. Let's follow proper protocol. It's Harumi-chan. Right, Kazuma-kun? Sorry, you're right. Since you're here, care to share a drink? Sure. I'm already pretty blasted, but let's do it. Senna-chan told you about this place, didn't she? Yeah. She said you were a much faster racer than her, is that right? Silly girl. Prone to exaggeration. But yes, I'm confident about getting the most speed from my machine. They call me the Pocket Circuit Professor. Pocket Circuit Professor? Affirmative. I quantify and analyze all data pertaining to racing. Machine part specifications, course geometry, the attributes of opponents, and so on. That's my style. Master data and you gain mastery over the race. Competing in that style earned me the Pocket Circuit Professor title. I get to make sure you're one sharp lady. Actually, I work at a university as an assistant professor in statistics. Data analysis for pocket circuit racing is literally child's play. Figuratively, too, I suppose. Incidentally, if we were to race, your likelihood of losing would be in the neighborhood of 99.89%. 90. What? I've observed you race several times. Your style is charming and rough-hewn. There's so much wasted effort. You can never beat me. Care to have me prove it? You're on. I'm not letting that challenge slide. Let's see if your calculations add up. Affirmative. I think you'll make it entertaining, at least. Fuck yeah, we got our new race. I'll be waiting at the stadium. Tell me when you're ready. Actually, the data isn't everything. Man without compromise. I like that. See you later. Harumi-chan, the pocket circuit professor. It's on, lady. I'll head to the pocket circuit stadium when I'm ready to race. I like men without compromise, too, you know. So I can compromise them. Whoa. 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 Do you have food or is it just alcohol here?
Irasshai.
Oh god. It's all just alcohol. The alcohol information is actually, like, informative. Don't mind me asking, what sort of work do you do? I work in real estate. Oh, there's a lot of money in real estate these days, but that doesn't mean it's easy. You must have to make some tough choices. Why don't you tell me about it? Is she going to join my squad? I ended up telling you a lot more than I intended. You know a lot about real estate, though, don't you? I'm starting a business in this town. Opening up the bar was a bureaucratic nightmare, and staying in business isn't easy either. Getting older and tired more easily. I should start looking for someone younger who could take over the bar. Or a person you're thinking of. She had to be a beauty, so similar as she could be my double. Strong and resourceful, able to deal with trouble. An ex-motorcycle gang member would be best. Finding someone who meets all those requirements might be tough. Thanks for the talk, though. Your advice will come in handy. Always happy to help. Let me know if you ever need advice, okay? Don't mind if I bother you with my work problems. Of course not. Don't forget to come by and see me here too, okay? Yeah, she's an advisor now. Oh my god, she's a good food advisor. Thank fuck. Oh my god, I've been... Oh. That was actually really, really good. She's expensive, but a good food advertiser for the real estate business is going to be big. Because that fucking soba place. God damn that fucking soba place.
I think I just one-shot that guy with a traffic cone. Holy shit, that dodge roll in Beast. Have I eaten all your food? Yoronotaki. Where's that? Okay, bar chain. Sushi Jin? Conrai? Okay, way down there. Korean barbecue restaurant? That's where we're going. Is it right here? No. Oh, it's up here. Hello, I'll take one of everything. Thank you. One of everything except three. Serve it up. Korean barbecue. There was the sushi. There's Sushi Jin as well. Maharaja, that's an alcoholic beverage. Heroin, karaoke bar. Shalak. Vincent. How are there still so many places? Where are Shalak, Vincent, Tsuruhashi Fugetsu? Okay, Shalaka's bar. Okay, those other ones are in Sotenburg.
Wait, no, Vincent. Oh. Oh man, there's still so much I could do. But a lot of it's gonna require me to. Oops, sorry guys. A lot of it's gonna require me to get access to a phone booth here pretty soon. Oh, I should get my payouts real quick. I'm gonna do the betting stuff for my next set of. Oh, also I should check my rush abilities. Do I have everything? Okay, so I can get that one. I can get this one and this one. I need to buy a couple of these. Well, goodbye, money. I have 30 million yen now. Fuck, man. Kiryu's master abilities are a lot harder to get than Majima's. You want to work at my place? Oh, he can handle police work. He's a security guy. Oh, he's so bad. Well, if you can get him past the minus four in an area. Minus four sucks a lot, but... Still feels like I'm only barely chipping away, but it's better than it was. I could, if the beast trainer was somewhere on the map, I could actually learn all the abilities. Oh, there's a side quest up there. Why do I have two active side quests? I thought it would only be the reporter one. Oh, this is the pocket circuit. Of course, would be the other one. I don't remember if I ever, when I was doing pocket circuit the other day, if I ever actually bought all those other parts. I didn't. I need 165 million to buy the rest of the pocket circuit parts. Okay, got it. Bad. I'm at 9 completion points. That doesn't really get me anything as far as I know. I could go make some extra money. I think I have at least one new card set. If I remember where the guy I show cards to is. How's it going? Is it you saying that? Telephone club clerk? Oh. It's that woman again. Who's the unfortunate victim I should connect her to? What? Telephone club clerk looks like he has a problem on his hands.
Yeah.
You just gonna seem to have a problem. Seemed like you had a problem. What's with the stare? Sir! Your voice is so cool. In fact, it stops in my tracks. And I'm a straight guy. You're a lady killer. Okay. Maybe with a voice like yours. Lady killer-san, may I interest you in our telephone club? Are you seriously calling me that? I was just passing by, man, some other time. Please, a moment, sir. You don't even have to pay. I beg you, try out our telephone club. You don't want me to pay? Now I know there's... Yes, I'll be honest with you. You see, we've been getting calls from a strange woman. Strange woman? Yes, it's a woman with a strange voice. The things she says don't make much sense either. She's really weird. She's been calling us nonstop today. She's so odd. The customers I connect her with end up complaining. I don't want to patch her through anymore. Sounds like a problem caller, all right. But even if she's odd, a telephone club can't really start refusing calls. That's exactly it. But you're such a lady killer, sir. I think you could be the man to take her down. Talk her down. Destiny calls.
Hi.
That voice like whiskey, that overflowing sense of empathy and compassion with a voice like yours, even the weirdest woman can be wrangled. Gotta be kidding me. You don't have to pay, please, I'm begging you. Yes, at least it's a chance to get some telephone club practice in for free. What do I have to lose? Take the call. Alright, I'll take the call. Not for too long, though. Yes, your lifesaver. I'll show you to a room right away. I'm sure she'll call again soon. The instant she does, patch her through to you. Okay. Who said he would patch the weird caller through right away? Is she actually gonna call? Yeah. There's the call. Weird calls about topics that don't make sense. Wonder how this is gonna go. How weird could this lady be? Hello? Hi, are you someone I can finally talk to? I'm so tired of those shit for brains guys hanging up the phone. Sure. I'm your man. Her voice is so deep and husky. She's kind of a gutter mouth. Clerk wants me to deal with this using empathy and compassion. How should I break the ice? You have a pretty great voice. Huh? I do? Yeah, I love the way it sounds. It's husky, boyish, and wish I could just listen to it forever. What? What are you saying? That's weird. I don't think I wanted to hear that, actually. Besides, this isn't my real voice. Not a real voice? I must have a cold or something. Oh, well, if you're not yourself at the moment, you feel better soon. What is it with you? Why are you being so damn nice? But, thanks. Good, she sounds pleased. A little flattery goes a long way. Damn, you're such a weird family. And everyone I've talked to at your place is even nuttier. My place? You know how many times I call? I keep getting someone different every time. It's been impossible to get this deal to happen. How big is your family, anyway? Right. My family? What are you talking about? Of course you're not going to get the same guy every time you call. Huh? What are you talking about? You're all just one big happy family, aren't you? They must be precious to you. Precious family. Sure are. The customer here is a rival, competing over incoming calls. I don't know their faces or their names. We all work toward the same goal. We share a common dream. In that context, maybe we are all one. Yeah, you're right. Everyone here is my precious family. Good, good. Family is precious. Glad there's someone who understands. That'll make our deal go smoothly. Deal? The RPG one? Yeah, Yakuza 7? Yeah, deal. You know what this is about. It's about the most important thing in your life. The most important thing to me is my manhood, this conversation, my conviction. Turn-based combat. For those who just really need that handicap to be able to play the video game. Let's see. Nobody clips my good plays. Nobody clips me clutching shit out. All you guys clip is the times I fuck shit up. That's not my fault. I cannot think of the last time somebody clipped a clutch moment. Oh, that's that Peggle? Yeah, all right. But that wasn't even clutch. That was just, like, a cool moment. It wasn't my last shot or anything. It was pretty badass, though. It's time I was spending conversing with you. What? Did you drop this sentimental bullshit? Stop screwing around? Heh. I'm not screwing around on anyone. I'm enjoying myself just talking with you this way. I think this time is important. Precious. Wow, I feel embarrassed just listening to you yap like that. But your voice is kind of soothing. I may even be enjoying this a little. Alright, looking good. I knew women fall for guys who treat them like they're the most important things in life. The clips aren't long enough to capture the greatness of Peggle God. Wait, no. Don't try to change the subject on me. There's something that's more important to you, isn't there? Think about it. Hard. I think it's even more important to me.
Convictions.
You mean my convictions? Huh? Convictions? Yeah. I've come this far by living by my own convictions. They're important to me, and that won't ever change. I don't care. That's not what I'm talking about. At all. What? What's wrong? You're saying my convictions are wrong? No, your convictions aren't wrong. In fact, it's kind of cool to be able to say that, actually. If I could live like you, I think I would have been able to hold my head high with confidence. Never give up. There's always time. You know, you're a good guy. All right, looking good. She's starting to open up. Wait. No, don't try to change the subject on me. Oh, my God. I'm going to have to say my manhood. All right, there we go. You mean, like, my manhood or something? Ha! Well, close enough. Talking about your little guy. What are you going to do to my little guy? Haha! What shall we do indeed? It all depends on your reply. I don't like where this is going. Haha! I love it! Finally, you're feeling the heat. You're about to lose the most important thing in your life. You're gonna take that away from me? I'm sorry, but I'm not doing that anything that hardcore. Oh, but you will. This is serious. If you want your little guy to let loose, bring Cash to the fountain in West Park.
Nani?
What? Cash? Isn't that against the rules? Of course it is! I knew that going into this whole thing. Okay. How much money are you expecting anyway? 50. 50 and your little guy gets off. 50? Is that really all you want? Yeah, come alone. I'm looking forward to this. Oh, Lady Killer-san, sir, thank you so much. She really came through for us. You were on the phone with her for a while. How did it go? Promised to meet her in front of the fountain at West Park. I'm on my way now. Really? You got her to agree to a meetup? That's amazing. The other guests all hung up on her because the conversations just weren't getting anywhere. I knew you were the one, Lady Killer-san. Your compassion and patience are the gold standard. You're the best. I wouldn't say that. Besides, she might be a little different, but I don't think she's a bad person. At least this should cut down on the weird calls she keeps making. Thank you so much, Lady Killer-san. Stop calling me that. Oh, terribly sorry. I wonder what she's like in person. You'll come back and tell me, won't you? Sure. Okay. No, you don't. You don't. This game is so unique. Wait, West Park. Oh, I gotta go. Oh shit. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, wait, hold on. Before I do this, fuck. Yeah, I gotta go deal with some trouble. I need those payouts. I need those payouts, baby. Gotta make that money. Gotta make that cold hard cash so I can buy pocket circuit bullshit. Bicycle. Oh, okay. Alright, fair enough. Alright, bicycle. Bike tire. Alright, that business is cleared up. Now I just need to sprint to the other side of town and deal with the other one. I've never dunked a person on another person on the ground like that before. That was amazing. I am doing a series playthrough. I am not currently considering Judgment to be a part of the Yakuza series. I am just playing Yakuza 0 through Yakuza 6. As far as I am aware, and I guess if Jay Hit's still here, you can correct me on this because I know he's played Judgment, but I believe it's more of a spiritual successor and not actually like a sequel or in-series game. So I'm not planning on playing Judgment. Set in the same town, but does it have anything to do with the Avarice shirt? Does it have anything to do with our intrepid Yakuza protagonists? Feel free. You're missing out, but that's your call. Finish it for me, Miracle. If I pay you 48 million yen, can you just finish this place for me? Thank you. One less place I have to spend money on every time now. Done. Fuck yes. I don't have anybody who double circles the heart type ones yet. Ugh. I'm not good at the fighting either. I'm not good at the fighting either. If it looks like I am, I'm not doing anything special. I'm just mashing square. I'm just mashing it like a fucking meathead. Like, I'm not doing anything particularly eloquent or good with the system.
I know like a few combos, like square, 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 triangle, and square, 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 triangle. That's about it. I sit in the style that feels the most overpowered and the easiest for me to just beat the shit out of dudes with, and I just roll with it. Why do the stars go away? Wish I knew what the stars meant. Guess who has enough money for all of those pocket circuit parts? That's right, it's me. I'll go beat this chick. My pockets are racing. Poor guy doesn't have any money. What a shame. I took it all from him last time I saw him. My bad. Don't mind me, I'm just here to spend a literal fortune on all these stupid pocket circuit parts. Goodbye, dear sweet money. Really? I only got 2 completion points for that? Are you shitting me right now? So I'm missing 1 frame, a few car models, and it looks like a decal style. 2 motors, one of which I know is the Godspeed Mark II, and I lost it to not saving, which is really frustrating. A tire, a gear, maybe a couple of gears. A suspension and a stabilizer, it looks like. Alright, sick. I've spent hours on the Hostess Club. I have absolutely spent hours on the Hostess Club. We're gonna test run, please. I already beat the champion circuit, didn't I? Isn't Dragon all set to go for this one? No. No, it is not. Wait, what actually happened to it there? Is that just a fluke? We need to... Okay. Huh. We have... We already have suspension on. God, cost 6?
What's the 40? Still really catching air off that jump. Corner's tight. Still in the battle lane. We need to do something. We need to do something about that jump. I don't know if that's something like dumping my top speed for higher acceleration, but I don't get. So I don't catch quite so much air. Wow. Well, it's definitely slower. Take off some of this junk. Smash Bros. Fighter? I would not. I don't think I would agree. He pretty much just has normals. Like, what's one special move that he has? I guess it'd be the heat moves, but I don't know how you would translate those over to the special move system that Smash Bros. Has. Because they're very conditional in this game's fighting system, and I don't think I see a good path to giving Kiryu special moves like all the other fighters have. Okay.
The other thing that I would be really interested in as a comparison point would be, like, this game has a pretty mature a lot of stuff. And I compared to, like, the entire Smash Bros. Roster. I'm trying to think if there's any other hero that even comes close to Port Ryu 208. As far as, like, the fact that Kiryu's moves are literally designed to beat the shit out of people. That was a really slow. That was a really slow run. I didn't much care for it. Yeah, but now I'm fucking flying off the top of that jump. Oh, I didn't realize you could change the camera. That's fun. And potentially nausea inducing, but that's all right. Oh, Snake is a good, yeah, he has guns and shit. That's a fair one. That's probably, oh, see, 159. You cut some time off. I think that's a good comparison. I also haven't played them, but I know a little bit about them, so you're not wrong. Speed motor might be our best bet. Yeah. Yep. Too much speed. Oh yeah, Tekken. That's where I would expect to see Kiryu. That's a very good point. Tekken, I think, makes sense. Oops, shit. That makes sense to me, for sure. I think he'd fit well in Tekken. I think he's becoming more mainstream in the West, which is really nice. Because he is a great fucking character. As far as I know, the Yakuza series is popular in Japan, so.
shave any time off with this new battery. No, we're not. We're gonna lose time. Oh, yeah. Alright, the high-speed battery is not gonna cut it here. What about if we switch the battery to the other one? Like 9 second laps right now. Pretty consistently. To shave some time off here. Yeah, 157. I wonder if I can compensate for the speed and acceleration loss that I just that I got with this battery change with a bit more oomph out of like yeah, how about these ultra regular games? What kind of lap time do we get with those? Still about a 9 second lap. Although is it a faster? Oh no, this is faster. This is much faster. You're gonna be sub 55 for the first half? Holy shit. This is way, way, way faster. This is like 10 seconds faster. Lap to go at 139. Yeah, sub 150. Damn, that's fast. Out anymore though. What if we drop just a little bit more acceleration in favor? Alright. I think 149 is probably going to be my best. I'd like to see what other cars can get. Let's run the championship circuit really quick and see how we do.
このコースは距離が長い分コースに構えるジャンプ台。
頼んだぜ。俺のドラゴン。
挑戦者の目からはすごい気迫が感じられる。カズマ君は打ち勝つことができるのか。注目のカズマ君は緑レーンだ。みんなスタンバイしているな。出遅れるなよ。みんな位置につけ。
ゴー！
off to a pretty good start. Another cart. Oh, never mind. Oh, I had to take the loop first. Wait. My ass kicked. I haven't caught anybody. Yeah, I'm not gonna win this. They are way faster than I am. I got laps. Damn. Yeah, blue lane already finished, red lane finished, yellow lane's done, just me. Dead last. Damn. With a 145, I gotta beat a 135? Holy shit. God damn. I'm gonna need more speed. I feel like that's just the fact of the matter. I'm gonna need more speed. I'm not fast enough. Oh, maybe the Ultra Rocket thing. Doesn't seem to have an advantage. Try it. Slow start. Fuck. Even this is not... I'm not getting good lap times here. Damn. Oh, man. If I just need to, yeah. For the first two laps. 36 for the lap with the loop. Fuck, man. Five for the first six is not going to be fast enough. I don't know how they're getting such fast laps without flying off the jump there. Yeah, it's still a 54 or 55. Because I'm going to basically need to cut my first six lap time down about a 45 if I'm going to be competitive, which means I need to go faster somehow without flying off of the track. Yeah, that's not gonna do it. I'm gonna need the suspension. Oh my gosh. Side stabilizers make stabilizers everything so much heavier. Ugh, no, can't do that. Unless I drop some of the weight. Now, you know, I'd rather go with a better cornering frame. And add the side stabilizers on. My acceleration is slow enough out the gate that when I make that corner off of the starting line, but I get too much speed on that straightaway. I can hear it chugging around the corners right now. I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna have to leave this for later. I'll come back and try to figure out. Why is he saying so depressed? Why are you sad? I have to deal with that next time. Damn it, fighter. Why you gotta be all bummed out right now, man? We're gonna go find out if the game is gonna let me save or if it's gonna launch me into the next story bit. Somebody rang my pager, not sure who it's from, but I should call them back. Shit. Alright, well, I can't save, so I have to do this. I was afraid of this. This is why I didn't try to save.
Kiryu-ga.
Sochi wa?
Nikkyōren no Sera-da.
Sera-san? あなただったんですか?
立花社長のことは聞いた。堂島組にやられたってな。俺は今アジア街の陳さんの店に来ている。お前と差しで話がしたい。すぐに来られるか。何の話です。会ってから話す。気をつけてこい。堂島組は今もお前を探してるぞ。
Guess Sarah's in Kamurocho too. I need to meet him in Little Asia. Okay. That wasn't so bad. Now we can hit this up for a save. Did a ton of story stuff today because I kind of had to. I was at just a weird point where nothing was available as far as side quests goes, but I think next Sunday will be a fair amount of cleaning up some of the things that I started tonight, and there may be room to finish the story next week. I'm not sure, we'll see, but there are a couple of specific things that I would like to do before we finish the game because they're really fun. I might try to take over the other two areas for the real estate stuff. I don't know. We'll see. It's a lot of time. It'd be a big time investment, but I might be able to do it. But I also want to finish those pocket races. and a couple of the side quests that we have still active. So that'll be the goal for next Sunday. Tomorrow is a big long Bloodborne stream. I don't know exactly when it's going to start. Keep an eye out on Discord. I'll try to announce it ahead of time. Might start as early as like noon. I'm just going to play a bunch of Bloodborne. So, because it's a holiday for the US. So, thanks for hanging out today, guys. I hope you enjoyed. There's some fucking crazy shit that happened today, and I am still reeling from it. So, I'm going to go decompress. And yeah. Have a good rest of your Sunday night. If it's not a holiday for you tomorrow, have a good start to your week. And I'll see you guys later.